Our mystery house lies 30 minutes west of Daylesford in the tiny town of Creswick. It has a population of just over 3,000 people, and the first Victorian School of Forestry was founded here in 1910, training and accrediting young foresters. While many historic houses and buildings still stand today, a new wave of modern homes is on the rise.
All right, ladies, we are entering the way to your mystery house.
Okay.
Wait a sec. This is an old person's home.
Just because I'm old.
It's not an old.
I don't want to be in a retirement village.
This is not.
Come on. Of course it is.
No, it isn't.
Look around you. My God, what are you doing to me? Serious. That's nice gum trees. I like
See,
the gum trees.
See, beautiful trees. That right there is your mystery house.
That is the mystery house.
Let's get outside and have a good look. Come on, ladies.
I know Amanda is set on a country cottage, but I want to expand her horizons with this mystery house. The modern double-storey three-bedroom home backs onto an 18-hole golf course. This large family house has plenty of room for Amanda to have family and friends visit.
Here we go.
Hey. Oh.
Wow.
Okay. So
go on, sir.
Concrete. Oh, okay. Concrete floors. This is massive. It's like you've got the golf course in your kitchen.
So this is what I meant when I said I want to take you in a different style direction.
You've done it.
Super modern.
Yep.
Yeah, wow.
I actually like it.
Great.
No, I genuinely like the space.
It's nice to be in something modern.
I need to get a feel for that, but yeah. I agree. It's well worth a serious consideration.
All right, up the stairs.
This modern freestanding house is split over two levels. The lower floor consists of the open plan living, dining, kitchen area. But it's also home to a large deck, double garage, and study. Upstairs, there's a lobby and three bedrooms that includes a master with ensuite.
Well, this is your master bedroom.
Oh, wow. Oh. Wow.
Yeah, I'm expecting a baby anytime soon.
Well, ignore the furniture, but how is this for space?
Yeah, very spacious.
Yeah.
And where are those louvers going
What's
to?
What's the deal with the louvers?
You can open the shutters.
Oh, what? Oh. Are you ready?
This place is so you. Could I come and visit?
If you're here by yourself, I'm pretty sure you'd have some gorgeous tunes playing and you could just have no end of ideas popping into your head, don't you think?
This is such a holiday resort.
Yeah, yeah.
I would have to get my head out of holiday mode.
Why do you have to get your head out of holiday mode? Life could be one big holiday over here.
Well,
look at this.
It does look like that.
I mean, this is your time, Amanda. The whole point of escaping from the city is to make this your own.
Oh, what an escape. I wouldn't do anything.
I'm glad you're enjoying the bathtub so much. But this is the only master I've shown you that has not only a massive ensuite, but did you notice the walk-in wardrobe?
Storage-wise, this
is it's cool.
What you need.
Look, it is so outside of anything that I've ever considered.
You're enjoying this more than you thought you would, aren't you?
I am.
Yeah.
There's no doubt about it.
She's enjoying it a lot more than either of us thought we would.
This is ideal holiday home. Yeah.
There's so much that meets Amanda's brief in this modern, large home. But the garden area may come up a little short.
This is your garden. It's small.
It's
minute. I use the term loosely. It is the drawback.
It's just so sterile that it's got no character or charm like the last place.
I can see why you might not be convinced. It is not a huge space. It's nothing like the other gardens I've shown you. But the other great thing about this property is you're only minutes away from a fantastic community garden.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay. You've done some homework, haven't you?
I have. I looked at this garden, I thought I'd better come with a backup.
While this isn't the Garden of Eden Amanda was hoping for, The inside of the home holds a lot of appeal. But will it be enough?
Standing out here, looking back at the house, has it changed your perception of what you initially thought you were going to see?
Yes, it has. The inside has pretty much everything I've suggested I would like.
Just no garden pottering, really. I can't see you being relaxed in this space.
All right, given everything you've seen,
yep.
How much do you think this property is on the market for?
$465,000.
Really? OK.
Yeah, $460,000.
Ooh.
OK. You both have guessed below the asking price. Mm. This property is accepting offers starting at $560,000.
Yeah, no. That amount of money for this property is more than I would be prepared to pay. Mm-hmm. You know, part of me would like a bargain.
Oh, who doesn't?
Who doesn't?
Yeah, I'd be crazy if you didn't want a bargain. And the whole point of showing you this property, apart from to test your limits in terms of style, which is great to see that you are open to it, was also to show you a price point of comparison between Daylesford to another upcoming country town that's half an hour away, where the median house price is almost $200,000 lower, and you can get a lot more for your money.
Yeah.
You've definitely opened my eyes to a whole lot of other possibilities, and that's a win.
Yeah.
So thanks
for
that.
Absolutely.
Well, in true Victorian style, the four seasons have kicked in. Let's get out before it really starts settling in.
Good plan.
Great idea.
It looks like the price might have knocked this house off the list, as offers start from $560,000. But Amanda now seems open to living in a modern home. There's three bedrooms and a large living area to entertain. There's also a study that can be used as a writing room, and the double garage is an area to paint and draw. Plus, there's an abundance of storage for books.
Okay, so it is the garage.
Oh, this is great.
It's pretty huge, isn't it?
This is a perfect studio. I could make quite a mess in here.
Yeah, you probably would.
This house is an absolute hoot. It's been such a surprise, and it's really stretched what I should be considering. Sadly, too much money, bit of an anticlimax. I was hoping for a surprise there, but I'm being optimistic on my pricing. And I've got to reevaluate all of that.
All right, ladies, always be prepared for Victorian weather. Four seasons. Let's get out of this rain, hey?
Let's do that.
Good idea. Can you drive it?
Just.
Let's go.